So imagine a world in which there isn't any worry. There will be disasters, but you won't know it's going to hit you. But we have figured out how to beat that world, how to last longer and to be more smart than any other creature on earth. But the price is anxiety. The price is lying awake nights. The price is having an ego. A thing in us that we call I. My self, a compound of all the memories that we have of our experiences, a history.